Alright. Here I am. Here to play DreadOut demo, at least. I got about 5 minutes in earlier and realized I wasn't recording. So I'm not making that same mistake again. So I wouldn't put that, you know, beyond my capabilities. If you're unfamiliar, DreadOut is an indie horror game, and it's a lot like Fatal Frame. You take pictures of ghosts, you run around, you're a woman, alone in an environment just filled with paranormal activity. The third one, not the shitty second one. A lot of fun. And that's the loudest vibrate function on a phone I've ever heard. Right. What is that? Okay. It's Samara from The Ring.
Linda, what took you so long to pick up? Where are you? Are you alright? We're all dying waiting for you to get here. Thank God, Linda. What took you up? Where are you, right?
Ugh, that's creepy. Alright. Sufficiently creeped out. Let's go explore. Whoa. This game looks really good for, you know, an indie game. Oh. Nope. What the fuck? Okay, sorry. Window popped up. Oh. Got really dark. Game is so dark. It's ridiculous. Alright. Can't tell what's going on. Stuck here because that wouldn't appear. Now, I don't know. Awas, Dilarang Masuk. Well said. Let's go explore. Oh my God. Bug. Is that a mosquito? That's a big fucking mosquito. Oh! Leave me alone. What was that? Oh my God, this bug! Please don't follow me around, bug. Oh my God, seriously? Fuck right off. I'm gonna beat you to death with my phone. No, I'm trying to lock you out there. Damn it. Ah! What was that? Oh. Forget that. Goddamn fuck. Ah, charge! Seriously. You in here? Oh my God. Leave me alone. Please have mercy. Oh. Ah. Can't do anything. I'm stunlocked. Bug. Oh Oh, you're not, like, disappearing or anything right now, are you?
You! What are you doing here?
I'm getting raped by a bug. Can you please give me a fly swatter or some bug spray?
Come on.
Get away from this bug. Leave me alone. Creepy girl? What is that? Ah! Oh. Where'd you go? Ah! Ugh! Ah! Seriously? My God. Fuck it. Let's just go. There's no melee button or anything for me to kill this bug. Can't escape it. And upstairs, I'm gonna try that, but let me first see if I can get rid of this bug. Did it just teleport back in here? Alright, come out here. I don't know who decided that was a good idea. Oh. Bug is the scariest thing I've encountered in this game. Can't get rid of you, can I? Oh, what the hell? Trap it in a room. Did I trap the cat in there? Hey there, buddy. Door. Oh my God. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to finish this demo. Bug is ruining it. Go through the walls and... Okay. Where did that chick go? It's been 10 minutes. So I'm gonna call it quits. If you decide to play this demo, I recommend skipping that door to the little shed, because that's where this, my little flying companion, where I picked him up. He picked me up, but now he won't leave me alone. But it looks good, plays alright. Joe Rocks, Natura. Cat is super creepy. I think my girl can't even move now. I love the glowing eyes. So yeah, some ghosts in this game, mostly bugs and not of the, you know, technical variety. Fun, old school survival horror game. It does remind me quite a bit of Fatal Frame. Overall good. I'm looking forward to seeing what they do with this and seeing the final product. Comment, rate, subscribe. Let us know, or let me know at least. I don't care about anyone else. Just let me know if you want me to keep doing these. If you don't, I'll keep doing them just to spite you, because I'm that type of person. That's basically it. So, wave goodbye.